And there we have Airbus A320. That's a Go Air, I think. Or maybe Indigo. It's Go Air. Yep. You can see the landing lights turned on. Okay. There's a beautiful Go Air coming in from Delhi. And going to prepare for an ILS approach at VILK 1827. So, yep. And there is an Indigo coming in from Delhi. A320. And there is an ATR. Air India Regional. You have an EVA Air, I don't know if that's what they call it, or EVA Air 777. No, wait a minute, it's Uzbekistan Airlines, it's not a 777, I'm so sorry. I think it's Uzbekistan Airlines, yep, that's not EVA. It's a 767. My bad. I'm so sorry, guys. And there you have our race going on. Two planes. And there you have a beautiful Qatar Airways. There are actually two planes. I don't know where the other one is now. Here we go. It's a 330. And there you have a 777 Air France going to Paris from Bangkok Suvarnabhumi International Airport. And please excuse the shake, it's really, really windy. But I'm trying my level best to keep my camera as stable as possible. There you go. And there you have Indigo going to Guwahati from New Delhi, Airbus 320 at 33,000 feet. Beautiful. It's a bright sunny day here in Lucknow. There is another Go Air. It's just gone behind right, those clouds. There you can see it. It's 320. Yeah, it's flying to Delhi from Calcutta. There it goes. And there it has gone. And this is the beautiful sunset in my city, Lucknow.